Hello and welcome to my reactions, some new BABYMETAL, and I guess they've got some live performance for BxMxC, which I think I reacted to the Budokan version of a couple years ago. I forget which Budokan or something, but yeah, I guess this one will be different. This is BABYMETAL BxMxC live Blu-ray DVD, BABYMETAL World Tour 2023-2024 Legend MM. So it might not be just a single performance, but like a collage, montage of different performances, which sounds fine to me. So yeah, let's check it out. Let's see how good it is. All I can say as always. Any more info? Blu-ray stuff, Blu-ray DVD, Blu-ray. Yeah, no. Okay. Well, let's hear it, is all I can say. I don't actually remember the song top of my head. Like, yeah, I'm sure I recognize it when it plays, but then I'm good at associating name of songs with how they actually sound. It's one of those things, you know. Link for the original video, as always, in the description. The link to the BABYMETAL channel, my Discord, stream element, Patreon. Patreon, best way to support me. You request reaction every month, and you get all access to all of the blocks reaction I can't have on YouTube. There might be a few BABYMETAL at this point. Yeah. Let's check it out. Hein. Yes. I do recognize. Let's go. Sorena, Sorena. But the crowd is great. Wow. I forgot about the rap though. Dance, it sounds pretty awesome, I think. Just get the confidence, you know, the flow. She has been doing like some of like what I call the rap, kind of like nasally intonation. That sounds a bit more fun. Kind of like Hershite from Cupinets, like that kind of idea. Damn, I didn't remember like you know, the rap was like this in his song. I don't remember like how in the old performance Sue sounds, but she sounds really confident here. Also, sorry. The Sue face, the Sue look. Here we go. That's a good pose. That baby it is. This is so good, huh? The dance is fun, huh? BxMxC. You know what this chant reminds me of? There's an anime I very recommend. It's a bit old by now, but you guys would enjoy it. It's called Detroit Metal City. It's basically like about a metal band. It's a comedy anime about like some guy who's really into like cute pop music, but he's also like the leader of the death metal band, and so he has like his normal personality and like an insane demon for male personality when he's doing the band. It's a great comedy anime, and the band is called, you know, DMC, and so the crowd chants DMC. Reminds me of that. I recommend it. Detroit Metal City. It's pretty great. Nice. She sounds so confident. That's what sells you on it. Nice. And so freaking heavy.
Ah.
So cool. See, so that's what I know. See. Pure heaviness. Oh yeah. I guess like this. Absolutely sick. Yeah, I forgot how good this one is. That's great. That's great. I'm not always like that into the marriage of rap and metal. Though I like new metal quite a bit, no doubt. Though is this even new metal? I don't really know if you'd call this new metal, would you? I don't even know. Like, is rap and metal automatically new metal? Is that how it works? I don't know. But again, this sounds really great, yeah. I don't remember in my head ever having like this mental note of like Sue is great at rap. I knew she had done some before, but I always thought of it more cute. So I don't know if like in the other performance of this song she sounded like, yeah, less confident. I guess it's been a couple of years. Because yeah, it's like, yeah, like she sounds like a proper rapper, right? Like she has the flow, the confidence, she does stuff like rolling the letter, changing the pitch to like a more comedy-like nasally speech, like an RCT, right? It's really fun. Like again, like what I always love about Sue's singing is the confidence. So if she does it with rapping, I guess it upsells you on it. It sounds awesome. It's great. It's pretty damn great. Awesome performance. The heaviness is really something with this one. I mean, it's just like grinding sound. Yeah, it's great. It's really a good time. And again, props to the crowd. I mean, nothing new. Japan crowd, baby metal crowd, always really killers, right? Always joining the right parts, knowing what to sing at what part. I think that's one thing I appreciate about Japan crowd. Like, you know, Western crowd can be great. Like, you know, sometimes I would say the louder the better, but sometimes it's too much. Sometimes, like, it's not really joining in for, like, specific part of the song. It's just, like, cheering, like, at the wrong part of the song where it doesn't really make the most sense and kind of, like, drowning out the song. While Japan crowd really have, like, that discipline of, like, you know, which part makes sense to join in, what to sing. And so it's just clean. It's just really, really clean, right? I think that's one good thing. Sick rapping. It sounds so good. All right, well, that's fun. That's all I can say. Looking forward to more BabyMetal's ways. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks everybody in the comments in advance for giving me some context. I appreciate it. Like, subscribe, comment. Chantoroku, yoroshiku, onegaishimasu. And I'll see you guys next time. See you.